Hello everybody. They recommended to start a new campaign, so that's what I'm gonna do with the American campaign. But all the patches and fixes to it, they said it's better to start a new one, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start. This is Jeff playing the normal campaign of the American campaign. On the normal difficulty. Okay, so here you cannot transfer this, otherwise you won't have them on the transport. That's what kind of bites when you're using that for, you know, the transport. So what I'm going to have to do is anchor this one and peel off one unit. And have him come over here and take this. But I just use these troops to try to take this one out. And we still have 129 on the ship, so that's kind of cool. Now if we lose this ship, we're gonna fail, but I don't hope that that doesn't happen. I'll let them intercept here. Okay. So as you can see, I used that transport ship to try to wear down those things, those ships. So that's kind of worked out. So I got both the... captured both of them, so that's kind of cool. I have two ships. Okay. Okay, so here we are. It seems that the Bunker Hill battle will start soon. British fleet starts movement and bombardment. You need to select what to do next. Okay, so if you don't like playing land battles, you can pick this one and play, and then you get to play Bunker Hill. If you don't like land battles, you can do this one and you'll have a sea battle where you have to escape or something. So, but I mean, I kind of like land battles too, so I'm gonna go with the campaign and go with that. And as you can see, it puts Bunker Hill right here. It's a report. It doesn't say anything about rewards, so, you know, they're supposed to fix this, where they're supposed to have stuff in here, but I guess they still haven't fixed that, and this is a new campaign, so they should have fixed that. Technology-wise, that's a chunk. 10,000 and 5 rep. I only have 12,000. I wouldn't even be able to do anything. I mean, that is just outrageous. Well, I guess what I'll do is I'll put NORM, that means normal. Alright. Alright, so like I said, that's too much money and too much rep. I would only have 2,000 left. I wouldn't be able to do anything. Alright, 1 point. Cash, yeah, cash. I need cash. Well, I guess I could unlock this. I can unlock that one. Well, I think because we're doing Bunker Hill later, I definitely should make sure that I have enough money to make some units. So 100 costs 1 rep, plus the 4,000. But if I pick these weapons that they gave me, it would be 2,000 something, so that's not bad. But if I make it more than... I think I'll just go 110 for now. So I have to watch the weight of the ship. Oh yes, I wouldn't be able to get 2 125s there. Okay. All right, so I have 2 units, and then I have 1 in reserve. Okay, well that wipes out my money, and at least I have 3 ships that are somewhat ready. And I'll save it there before Bunker Hill. And I will call it a day, I think. Just starting a new campaign, so I hope you like it. Anyways, this is Jeff signing out. Have a good day, everybody.